YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy Big E. Checking in. Hollering at your boys and gals out there. Last time I talked to y'all, I was over in near Fairburn, Georgia, Palmetto, Georgia, at Owens Corner. Just to let y'all know, I delivered that load this morning. Man, I stayed over there 6 hours, man. I don't know, they confusing. You know, the dude unloaded me and had me done and forgot to release me off the dock. So, of course, when they forget to release you off the dock, the light stays red. So you don't know. You thinking they get more freight to put on the truck. So what I ended up doing, So what I ended up doing was I had to wait until they finished. What I ended up doing was I sat there. I went and talked to one of the yard jockeys. He wasn't too much help, you know. He was like he was telling me, you know, they'll be done with me. They'll release me when they're done with me. The supervisor on the golf course. Riding around, so they know you're here. I'm like, okay. So what I ended up having to do is I went to one of the other dock doors, and I seen a guy loading a trailer, and I stopped him, and he ended up reaching out to the supervisor, and they were like, yeah, we had your paper up here. You been done, you know all that. You know how it goes. Yeah, you been done. Come on up here and get your paperwork. So, I mean, needless to say, I sat up there a little longer than what I should have. But what I ended up doing was I ended up actually just taking a 10-hour break. I pulled outside the gate. They got a little cul-de-sac out there. I pulled into the cul-de-sac, did a 10. Woke up at like 2 a.m. and ran that load on over here. And I got here yesterday during the day. But it didn't deliver till this morning. So I got it off this morning. Got me a high load going back to Wilmer. And it doesn't have to be down there until not tomorrow, the day after tomorrow. But right now, I'm in the Blue Beacon truck wash. And I turn you guys around so you can see. So, we're at the Blue Beacon Truck Wash. We're at the one here in Pontoon Beach, Illinois. So, if y'all familiar with the area, it's by the Flying J. So, what we're going to do is we're going to get this truck wash. Might get some footage for you guys, try to get some footage for you guys, and see how they do. And the last time I got my truck wash, it was over in Amarillo by the Loves. And, I mean, they did an okay job. Oops. Sorry about that. Technical difficulties. But last time I got it washed, I was over in Amarillo at the Loves by the, Blue Beacon by the Loves. It's one over, I believe it's by the Petro. I went to the one by the Loves, and they were okay, wasn't great. Okay, so we're going to see how this one at Pontoon Beach does. So I'll be back with y'all once I get in that wash bay. We'll check it out. YouTube, let's see how these boys at the Blue Beacon here in Pontoon Beach, let's see how they did on this truck. Got the wheels good. Steps they got clean. Let's see. See, this is the area that they had trouble with in Amarillo. And they did all right on this area this time. It did better than Amarillo did. We're getting it clean.
Let's see here. Trailer's a trailer. I don't know. I mean, it's gonna get dropped. I have it until I get to Wilmer, which is where I'm headed, Wilmer, Texas. So, but they got it clean. Hey, I don't like them white steel rims. Like the aluminum ones better. It looks like they did a pretty good job getting it clean. So YouTube, yeah, they did all right with getting it clean, looks like it to me, you know, for company truck, company wash, you know, they not gonna, couldn't get the extras and stuff like that, so, see, right here, they got it clean. I don't know, this stuff comes off, see, but I'm particular about it. See, that's that gas tank. They still couldn't get it any better than Amarillo did. I think they did a little bit better job here on that gas tank than they did in Amarillo. But I mean, see, you know, I'm paying my money, you know, I want all that clean, you know. But, you know, this is what you get. This is what you get with a company wash. You know. $70. $70. This is the wash you get with Crete for $70. You know, they pay for anything extra you pay for. But your boy E checking out here. I'm gonna jump off here. Get on, hit this highway. Just remember, man, we pulling weight, bro. And if you have not, like, subscribe, comment, share this video. Y'all take care out there, and be careful out there, and God bless each of y'all.